Good evening, guys. So this I hope you have gone through the introduction for this MyTax internship program. So it is an opportunity that you can opt for your better future and career. So the application goes like this, and let me tell you that the last date for applying to this internship program is 23rd of this month, 23rd September. So this is the homepage for MyTax. All you have to do is go in the student portal, then you will be availed the opportunities that you have, and you have to select global link over here. And after this, you have to go into this application portal. Here, as you can see, it's the last date is September 23. So this is the application page for the MyTax internship program. You can go through the instructions over here, and there are very less countries that are allowed for this internship program, and India is one of them. So you have to start your application here. You'll be redirected to another page where there'll be the instructions for how to apply for this internship program. So this is the instruction page. As you can see, if you want some time, you can go through the instructions, you can read them.
So for our country, the percentage requirement is India 75%. So up to this semester, this is your fifth semester. So all the students who are having the cumulative percentage 75%, they can apply for this program.
And these are the first main criteria that are that you should be left with at least minimum of one and maximum of three semesters.
Okay.
And it is for 12 consecutive weeks, that is 90 days, and you have to be available in the period of May to October according to the project you choose. It may be from May to July, or then any consecutive three months between May to October.
Okay.
And the minimum percentage that is required for this is 75, and 75 is cumulative. A valid passport should be available. Not now, you can apply after some time also.
Okay.
But a valid passport should be available for the year 2021. So you can apply after applying this application for the new passport, and it could come between December or something. And we should be fluent in English or French. There are only two languages available.
Okay.
English and French.
Okay.
And this is the main thing.
Okay.
We have to provide at least one reference letter from our college. TV also. Reference letter, you can see here the instructions or guidelines.
Okay.
This is the guideline for the reference letter.
Continue.
Then we have to upload a CV also. And this is the template. The CV should be in exact template form as they have mentioned.
Okay.
So that it will be acceptable. So this is the CV template. This is also available on the website. You can just download it and edit it as your details. Then further on completing the application form, you will be subjected to the terms and conditions for this internship program. And these are just the minimum criteria which are required for this. And after reading all these instructions, you have to register first with your name, email ID and password. After registration, you have to log in.
It means once the registration will be done, one confirmation email will be sent to your registered email ID.
Email. Yes.
And then you will get the password as well. And then you can log in for the filling application.
password we have to set it over here.
Okay.
It's just a confirmation mail.
Okay.
So that this is verified.
Okay.
And then after verification, you have to log in using the email account you have proposed over here and the password which you set for this MyTax platform.
Okay. So can you log in and so what are the details that are to be filled in your application?
So after logging in, you will be redirected to this page where it's shown as the application here. After clicking on the application, your application form is available.
Okay.
So these are the details that you have to fill. Personal information. Your name, date of birth. As you can see here, it's not mandatory to have a valid passport right now. You can have it from the period of January. You can have it from the December of this month or 2021 January. It should be valid until 2022. So obviously, if you apply from now, it will be a period of 10 years. So that's not an issue. Citizenship and the country which we are enrolled at full time, that's India, and education. Over here, you have to select our home institution, that's SR Engineering College, your particular department and all the details. And over here, if anyone of you have history of writing an English or French proficiency exam such as IELTS or GRE, SAT, so you can mention over here so that you'll be having an extra credit that will be in consideration. And you have to mention what exam it was and what was your score. And here you have to select the month and year that you are graduating from our current program, that's around May 2022. And here you have to mention all your skills, background knowledge on all the streams, not only in engineering, any other thing could be appreciable.
Here I would like to add one thing. This part, like general description of skill, background knowledge, research interest and experience, you write in such a way because now you have to select 7 projects with a given list of, I think, 2000 list of projects are there. So you have to select a maximum of 7 projects. So based on the project that you have selected, you have to write this research interest or the background knowledge. So it will be an added advantage to that.
Just an analysis of how often we are indulging into this research programs or any other engineering techniques. You have to fill it on your knowledge of research interest. And after this, they're asking that if you have any degree related to research outside of our current coursework. And after that, it's experience with MyTax. And they're just asking general questions that how did you heard about this MyTax? And whether you are available for 12 weeks, that's 90 days. Over here, you have to mention about the reference letters. You can upload it here. And remember, you have only one file to be uploaded. So if you're having two reference letters, just make it up in one file, one Word file. And over here, you can read all the terms and conditions. And here you have to select the projects that we can. I'll just show you in the next slide. So here you have to submit your CV and transcripts. These are memos of your previous semesters. Okay. Anyone
result for the first, second, third fourth. All yes. the fourth semester result or only one semester?
Any one is required, mandatory, sir.
Okay.
Any one, like the best percentage of three semesters.
Okay, okay.
That could be uploaded over here, and others are optional, but any one is mandatory. CV, which we have the template, the same.
Yes, yes.
And the main thing is projects that you have to select. So over here, you can see that one first preference is your most preferred project, while seven others are your least preferred, so that you will be selected in any one of those seven projects. And the list could be, yeah. So here you're having 2,676 projects. You can select any seven of them. You can go through all these pages, go through all the project IDs, and you can see here what's the date. Preferred start date could be around 30th of June 2021.
And language you also keep into mind.
Yeah.
Yes.
So this right. project ID 22047 is only available in French. This one is available in English.
So here the second project you can see here, a fluid flow of non-Newtonian fluid in narrow channels. So right now I'm taking your fluid mechanics. So as a subject faculty, I can show you here the importance of the subject that we are dealing with. See, a fluid flow of non-Newtonian fluid. So we have discussed everything in our class. What is Newtonian fluid? What is non-Newtonian fluid? To see the importance, those things you can practice for your project final year as well as your research internship also. So you have to be very attentive and try to understand the concept that any faculty is giving. Okay. Rayan, you can slide a little bit above that searching is there, no? Searching part. Above. Yeah, here. Here you can write the keyword if you want to go with a specific topic. Like suppose you want to work on some thermodynamics, or you want to work on some automobile or engine or fluid mechanics or design or solid mechanics. So you can do the search with this keyword search also. Okay. Based on that, you can filter the list of projects, because here it is 2,676. So long list of projects is there. So it will be very difficult to go through each and every project. So based on your interest, also you can filter it out. Okay. Now carry on. Is anything is left, Ryan?
Yes, sir. Just as you can see, this one is preferably the best, I guess, because it's starting from 1st May itself. So okay. that will be free from the project till July, and we can continue our semester over here in home university.
Okay.
Preferable projects could be searched over here from this search filter, and you can apply directly. After searching over here, the related projects will be shown below. You can apply, for example, for this one. So these are added for your projects in the list, which was in previous page, as you can see over here in application, my projects, this has been added.
Yeah.
So minimum of seven project, maximum of seven projects you can select. So select very carefully, and the projects which you are very interested in, and after this you have to submit it. As you can see, save. And automatically on 23rd of September or before that, you can submit it. Or if you haven't submitted and at least saved the application, it will be automatically applied.
Yeah.
And further details, whether you have been selected or not, that will be informed you to your Gmail account. I mean, the email which you have provided for this MyTax platform.